Petrol price on Tuesday was hiked by 20 paise per litre and diesel by 55 paise as the oil companies increased prices for the 17th day in a row that took the cumulative increase to a steep 8.5 rupees and 10.01 rupees per litre respectively. Petrol price in Delhi was hiked to 79.76 rupees per litre, while diesel rates were increased to 79.40 a litre.